With Price facing felony charges, LA Council looks at suspending a colleague yet again. With yet another colleague facing criminal charges, the City Council is weighing its third suspension vote in 3 years. This time around, council members are taking a more cautious approach.